Hello and welcome back to Sports Chinese, brought to you by CCTV International. My name is Mark Rosewell, also known as Dash An. In today's lesson, we're talking about ping pong. Ping pong qiu, one of the sports, of course, that China has always been very strong in. And we're going to be looking at useful grammatical patterns like 不仅, 还, not only, but also. And in today's dialogue, we're going to meet a mystery guest who I'm sure is very familiar to fans of the sport of ping pong. Let's take a look at the dialogue now.
小芳，对不起，我来晚了。没事儿，来晚了更好。我正好和我的偶像多打一会儿。偶像？哦，是你今天要给我介绍的特别嘉宾吗？哎，我好像在什么地方见过他。你肯定见过，再好好想想。啊，我想起来了，您就是乒乓球世界冠军杨颖。我不仅看过您打球，还看过您主持节目呢。
我说怎么那么面熟呢？今天见到你真的是太高兴了，我叫麦克。麦克你好，
怎么样？敢和世界冠军过几招吗？想，不过肯定打不赢。
嗨，大家互相学习嘛。麦克，你要什么球拍？大刀拍还是直拍？
大刀拍，那是什么球拍？嗨，大刀拍呀，
指的就是横拍。
哎，名字还挺形象的啊，不过我要的是直拍。
好，谢谢。没事。Mike， 这局你输了。唉，意料之中。不过你得多教我几招。
尤其是发球，你打得太快了，我根本就接不到球。Mike，
你可说到点子上了，人家杨颖打的就是直拍快攻，当然快了。发球不光要讲究快，球的旋转角度和发球的力度、姿势也非常重要。哎，我说呢，你刚发的球很多都是带弧线的。对，那样的球呢叫弧圈球。嗯，Mike
怎么样？ 和世界冠军学到绝招了吧？那当然，小芳，我们俩打一场比试比试。好啊，我们就按照正规比赛的规矩来，五局三胜制。好，就五局三胜。杨老师，您来给我们当裁判。好，没问题。
Now let's take a closer look at today's dialogue. Mike is late for his game of table tennis or ping pong with Xiaofang, but she doesn't mind. 来晚了更好. It's even better that you've come late. 更 means even more. 更好, even better. Why? 我正好和我的偶像多打一会儿. I can play a bit longer with my idol. 偶像 is idol, someone you admire. 我的偶像, my idol. 正好 means just right or precisely, but here it's more like it just happens or by chance. 我正好 和我的偶像多打一会儿. It just happens that I can play a bit longer with my idol. Now here, 打 refers to 打球, to play ball or to play some sort of ball sport.
打球。哎，小芳，对不起，我来晚了。没事儿，来晚了更好。我正好和我的偶像多打一会儿.
This special guest, 特别嘉宾, is none other than 乒乓球世界冠军杨颖. World champion ping pong player Yang Ying. 世界冠军 is world champion.
偶像，哦，是你今天要给我介绍的特别嘉宾吗？哎，我好像在什么地方见过他。你肯定见过，再好好想想。啊，我想起来了，您就是乒乓球世界冠军杨颖。我不仅看过您打球，还看过您主持节目呢。Mike
says, 我不仅看过您打球，还看过您主持节目。I've not only watched you play ball, but I've also watched the programs you've hosted. 不仅 something, 还 not only something, but also something else. This is a very useful pattern that we're going to be talking about a little bit further on in the program. 我不仅看过您打球，I've not only watched you play ball or play ping pong, which is implied if not specified. 还看过您主持节目, I've also watched the programs you've hosted. Now, no wonder she's 面熟, familiar, at least by face. She looks familiar, 很面熟.
我想起来了，您就是乒乓球世界冠军杨颖。 我不仅看过您打球，还看过您主持节目呢。我说怎么那么面熟呢？今天见到你真的是太高兴了。我叫Mike。Mike你好。How
about taking a few shots? 过几招 with the champion. 过招 is like to take a shot, to try some moves, have a go at something. Here, 过几招 means to try your luck playing ping pong with a former world champion.
怎么样，敢和世界冠军过几招吗？
Next, we have some very useful vocabulary that's specific to the game of ping pong or table tennis. 横拍 refers to the traditional grip of a ping pong paddle, sometimes referred to as the knife grip or the western grip. That is, you hold the paddle like you would hold a tennis racket.
嗨，大刀拍呀，指的就是横拍。哎，名字还挺形象的啊。不过我要的是直拍。好，谢谢。没事。Mike
loses the first game. 这局你输了, you lost this game. 局 is the measure word for a game or a match. 这局你输了。But this was to be expected, of course. 意料之中。意料 is to expect. 意料之中, that is to be within expectations. 意料之中。Mike,
这局你输了。意料之中。不过你得多教我几招。尤其是发球，你打得太快了，我根本就接不到球。